sudah red. Okay guys, kembali lagi kita main sudah red game S3. Ini game udah lama banget, pada 2012, tapi lama tapi game nya bagus, super ceritanya. Langsung aja lah kita main. What is this? Oh shit. Ini apa nih ya? What the hell is this? Ada menyerang bumi. Apa kita yang menyerang bumi? Tuh ya sini ya. Salam.
Fear not, brave warriors of Shinkoku. Our long struggle against the Goma shall come to an end tonight. Powerful demigods, purge our world of the impure Goma.
Tonight, the impure have defiled and scorched our land. But it is we who shall live to see tomorrow's light. Legion of demigods, heed your priestess's words and purify our land once and for all.
Let us offer Gaia the greatest blessing in the name of Emperor Strada. May the mantra guide you to victory.
Anjay, epic banget. Siapa woi? Bisa ngomongin dong. Oh shit, siapa tuh Power Ranger? Itu apa sih? Kok batu? Musuhnya batu aja.
Hold the cause! I will root out all evil with these great fists!
Zim.
Time to have some fun.
Siapa?
Lucky for you, I can make that happen.
Terus siapa yang bisa potong deh? Wajah ditendang pak cuminya. Yasha.
Majesty's power, you shall be reincarnated in a golden
Yasha.
Paradise and rejoice in prosperity for all eternity.
Yasha.
Serious we are about winning.
Behold, it is Vritra!
What? Siapa lagi ini batu gede banget? Kogma Flitra Purity Level Immeasurable. Bisa diukur. What? Lawannya itu dia, kita. Yadih. Flitra. Siapa sih tadi ya, itu. Yadih.
Wow. What power?
Stand aside, weaklings! This one's mine! Get back! You've had your share.
Bapaknya. Aduh, sakit. Bentar, sorry. Kenapa nih? What the hell is this?
Priestess. Oh,
Oh! si batu ini belum mati. Udah hilang dia.
What troubles you?
I could not kill it.
No one can kill Vlitra.
Oh, bisa digerakin.
You should be grateful you were able to subdue it.
Kameranya bisa digerakin.
We have suffered more casualties than ever, but it will not be back for a while. You should rest.
Due to General Asura's efforts, Vlitra has subsided.
Purify the surviving Goma! The power of my eight guardian generals is invincible! May Shinkoku prosper in everlasting glory!
Shinkoku?
The time is near.
What time? Itu anjir. The coming of the new dawn. Kapalnya itu orang bentuknya. Keren banget. Senang loh game gimana kayak gini. Win Arm Bronze Trophy Immortal. Ah, Rengki. The War of Creation. Anger Management. Okay, next. Langsung aja. Yes. Episode coming of the new dawn. Entered in between the episodes are displayed to further explain the story. Karma Fortress Deus Chamber after the battle with Goma Filter. Okay. Congratulations, Commander. We have once again succeeded in suppressing Filter. Calibre. That means nothing. In time, it will be back and poses an even greater threat than today. Oh, Filter itu gak bisa dibunuh. Nanti kembali lagi dia. That fire beast destroying it with more drops than I anticipated. And who would thought that Helion Asura would be the one to quell it? Even managed to outperform Aegis. It was only possible because he had the aid of the priestess. His daughter. Ah yes, his daughter, Mitra. We might very well owe our victory solely to her. Priestess proved to be more useful than the Emperor Strada himself. Have shaped her much. Harness her power will be a vital step in achieving our cause. Indeed, her ability to amplify mantra is quite remarkable. You would never guess that mindless brute to be her father. Si Asura itu bapaknya Mitra. Iya, Mitra.
I suggest we interfere for the priest's sake. There is potential danger to our plan. Not just yet. It can still be useful to us.
For now, we must concentrate on the completing Karma Fortress as well to find a more efficient way of completing Mantra. Without that,
rest assured, Commander, I have already devised a plan for it all, including the priestess.
Very well. Priestess's plan, failure is not an option.
Priestess Mithra lent her power to the Shinkoku army, and all of Gaia rejoiced at the victory over Vlitra. But this time of celebration did not last, for in the shadows of victory, the wheels of betrayal had already been set in motion. One that would shake the very foundation of Shinkoku.
Oh no. Oh no.
start the next mission. Yes. Day after the defeat of the Phytra. Screen tearing anjir. Asura Resident, rumah Asura. Wajah rumahnya belum spoil.
Asura.
Durga.
Father.
Oh. Oh.
You're safe.
I am.
Welcome home, Father.
Thanks.
Oh.
General Asura. The Emperor summons you.
You
await your presence in the throne room.
I wonder if he's going to present you with a medal for defeating Vlitra. She's right. You mustn't keep the Emperor waiting.
All right.
Baru juga datang disuruh pergi lagi. Kambing emang itu prajuritnya. Pukul lah.
It wasn't me!
Silence! Enough of your lies! I shall purify the likes of you myself.
Damn you!
Release!
The leash. The control. Operation on in the okay.
Shit. Aduh. Ini lagi Loki wannabe. Oh no.
Still got it in you. Let us cut to the chase.
I'll kill you myself!
Mithra, Durga, be safe.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh shit. Istrinya mending gue.
Asura. Save her.
I will save your strength.
Shit. Ngapain sih nyulik anak sisi Asura? Olga lu juga ikutan lagi. Kokol juga. Duh, generalnya lagi komentar.
Tears. It was you.
Yes. I did what was necessary for the cause. I have decided to save this world. I will create a new civilization. A great rebirth. I will bear the burden of your wrath and your life, Asura. Your death shall be the foundation of my world.
To be continued, okay. To be continued, bye-bye. Kayak film aja to be continued ya. Total rank A. Ouch. Okay guys, kayaknya segitu dulu buat game beli kali ini. Thank you udah nonton. Kita lanjut di gameplay selanjutnya. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.